Welcome to Daily Encouragements with Pastor and Pastor Mrs. Okunnu. And now for a word of encouragement.
Hallelujah. Our God is a covenant-keeping God. Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 9. Know therefore that the Lord thy God, he is God, the faithful God, which keepeth covenant and mercy with them that love him and keep his commandments to 1,000 generations. That is the promise of God for you today. But there is a condition attached with it. You need to love God. As you love God, he will keep his covenant with you. As you continue to love him, his faithfulness will continue to endure in your life. And it will not only end with you, even to 1,000 generations. As you go today, be determined to keep loving God, and all will be well with you. In Jesus' name.
You'll never leave me. You said that you won't forsake me. And you're right beside me. And that is all that matters. You'll never leave me. You said that you won't forsake me. And you're right beside me. And that is all that matters. You are the covenant keeping God. You are the covenant keeping God. Covenant keeping.